Jericho for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Chris Jericho.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, from San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Mysterio!
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Show on TV. And King, you can feel the excitement in the air. Something memorable will happen here tonight.
I am so ready for this match, Michael. This is going to be good. What an impact from that kick. Oh no, did you hear that impact? Flying forearm.
Tell us about Rey Mysterio, King.
Well, he's got some momentum on his side, and that's a good thing. The Morby, heads up! Oops.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. The quick kick. That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
Destroy this man! Another neck breaker!
This will be a physical battle.
Kicking with everything he has.
Unanswered attacks here from Jericho.
Jericho doesn't let up. One of the greatest superstars of all time. I'll give credit where it's due. Jericho's gonna fly again. Whoa! Oh! Nobody home!
Squeezing down on the head. And another outstanding wrestling maneuver. King, what does Rey need to do here?
Well, this guy's so quick, he just needs to get that motor going and start flying around the ring. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. Oh, what a painful kick!
And a sharp kick delivered by Mysterio. Look at the eyes.
Mysterio's moving like he's got nothing to lose.
He may get the three count.
gets a big victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.